Hey guys, welcome back to Barbie Lifestyle. Today I have another interesting story for you. Tinkerbell and the Knight of the Shimmering Stars. One peaceful evening in Pixie Hollow, the fairies gathered around the glowing moon pool. It was a special night, for the stars were predicted to dance across the sky in a spectacular display. Tinkerbell, always eager for a new adventure, fluttered around excitedly, wondering what magical events the night might bring. As the fairies settled down to watch the stars, a strange hush fell over the land. The twinkling stars above suddenly began to dim, one by one, until the sky was nearly black. A worried murmur spread through the crowd of fairies. Without the stars, Pixie Hollow's magic would fade, leaving the land in darkness. Tinkerbell's best friend Silver Mist noticed a faint glow coming from the whispering woods. "Look," she exclaimed, pointing toward the mysterious light. "Maybe that's where we will find the answer to why the stars are disappearing." With a determined nod, Tinkerbell volunteered to investigate. She grabbed her little pouch of pixie dust, ready to face whatever challenges lay ahead. "I will find out what's happening and bring back the stars," she promised, her wings fluttering with resolve. As Tinkerbell ventured into the whispering woods, the trees whispered secrets to one another, their leaves rustling in the cool night breeze. The path grew darker as she flew deeper into the forest, but Tinkerbell's courage kept her going. Soon, she came upon a shimmering pool, its surface reflecting the few remaining stars in the sky. Hovering above the pool was a delicate glowing creature, a star sprite. The tiny being looked distressed, its light flickering like a candle in the wind. "Oh no," Tinkerbell gasped as she approached the sprite. "What's wrong?" The star sprite explained in a trembling voice. "The star keeper who watches over the star has fallen into deep sleep. Without her, the stars are losing their light. We need to wake her before the last star fades away." Realizing the urgency of the situation, Tinkerbell asked, "Where is the star keeper? How can I help wake up? The star sprite pointed to a towering mountain in the distance, where the star keeper's sanctuary was hidden. "The mountain is protected by ancient magic," the star sprite warned. "Only those with a pure heart and a brave spirit can enter. You must pass three challenges to reach her." Without hesitation, Tinkerbell set off toward the mountain, the star sprite by her side. As they flew closer, the air grew colder and the sky darker. The first challenge soon appeared. A thick fog that wrapped around the mountain like a blanket, making it impossible to see the path ahead. Tinkerbell closed her eyes, trusting her instinct. She followed the soft hum of the star sprite's wings, letting her heart guide her through the fog. Slowly, the mist began to lift, revealing a narrow trail leading up the mountain. The second challenge awaited at the trail's end, a river of liquid light, swirling with colors of the night sky. It was beautiful but dangerous, for its current could sweep even the strongest fairy away. Tinkerbell knew she had to cross it to continue. Drawing from her courage, Tinkerbell sprinkled a bit of pixie dust on a leaf, turning it into a small magical boat. With the star sprite beside her, she paddled across the glowing river, her heart racing as the current tried to pull her under, but her determination kept her strong, and soon they reached the other side. Finally, they arrived at the entrance of the star keeper sanctuary. The third and final challenge was a door made of stardust, sealed with a riddle that only a true friend of the stars could solve. The riddle reads, I am always with you. Yet you cannot see me. I light your way, but you don't notice. What am I? Tinkerbell thought for a moment, and then a smile spread across her face. It's the light of friendship, she whispered, understanding that true light comes from the connections we share. As she spoke the words, the door slowly opened, revealing the star keeper sleeping on a bed of colors. Tinkerbell flew over the star keeper and gently shook her awake. Please, you must wake up, she urged. The star keeper slowly opened her eyes, her presence immediately restoring the brightness to dim stars. Oh, thank you, Tinkerbell, the star keeper said with a warm smile. You have saved the stars and Pixie Hollow. With the star keeper awake, the stars returned to their full brightness, lighting up the sky in a dazzling display. The fairies in Pixie Hollow cheered as the stars began to dance one more, filling the night with magic. As a reward for her bravery, the star keeper gave Tinkerbell a special star pendant. This pendant will remind you of your courage and the magic of friendship, she said. Tinkerbell smiled, feeling proud of her adventure. Tinkerbell and the star's bride flew back to Pixie Hollow, where they were greeted with joyful cheers. The night of the shimmering stars became a memory the fairies would cherish forever. And from that day on, whenever Tinkerbell looked up at the night sky, she knew that the light of the stars would always guide her. Just as the light of friendship had guided her to the darkest of the night. Thank you for joining us on this magical adventure with Tinkerbell. If you love this story, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to Barbie Lifestyle for more enchanting tales. See you in the next story where magic never stops.